Some of my earliest memories are surfing. My surfboard was pulled out from my parents' garage in middle school. The board had a fin dangling, so I ripped it off and learned to surf it as a twin fin. It eventually lost all three fins, so I glassed on a single fin. It's pretty rad, and it surprisingly works well. Surfing is deeper than the activity. It is a unique state of meditation. The ocean and surfing have given me so much. And so I have a desire to give back. For me, that is with SB Surf Go.